Man, it has been such a long time since I went back to actually do a Dokkan Battle video, but needless to say, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another awesome episode of Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle on the channel. Fun fact, we haven't done Dokkan Battle on the channel since the 4-year anniversary event, right? So since then, I've been playing Dragon Ball Legends, I've been having a great time on there. So being the fact that I enjoy Legends a bit more than Dokkan Battle, I wanted to test my luck to see if I can actually pull the LR Gogeta or pull off the LR Vegito. So I went along to grind out for some stones, I bought some stones, so I mean, I really want to see how far I can go, because if anyone knows me knows that Dokkan Battle had, you know, more bad luck sent my way than good, but I just want to see how far we can go. So again, if of course you guys are new to this channel, welcome. I encourage you guys to smash that subscribe button, turn on all notifications, and if you want to see more Dokkan content, just, you know, from here to, you know, here or there, just let me know in the comment section below. Give this video a big fat like. So let me not waste your time. Let's jump straight into this. So my good friend Emish, right, he has a brand new channel, by the way, he's doing a lot of Dokkan content, and he's been pulling some crazy stuff, right? He's been pulling LR Gogeta, LR Vegito, and I'm just here like, all right, bro, like, let's see what I can get. All right, we have Trunks and Krillin. I'm not sure how the animations work, but let's just test my luck. Oh, sweet Jesus, can I get a Whis? Can I get a Whis reverse? Can I get, like, you know, a fusion? That would be nice. Super Saiyan 3. Okay, what else we have here? Please let me get something new. Please let me get something good. Like I said before, I haven't touched this game in such a long time, so it's actually bittersweet to come back and to just, you know, have a good time. So who's this? Is this Trunks? Alright, let's just get out of here, Trunks. Who is this? Oh, it's Gotenks. Alright, well, listen here, man. I am the greatest and biggest noob for Dokkan Battle. Okay, I heard this version of Omega is pretty decent, so... Actually, no, it's not decent. It's just the standard SR version. I need the SSR version. But coming from Legends, I really wish that Legends adapts a similar, you know, kind of concept like Dokkan Battle, because I don't want to make this video about Dokkan versus Legends or Legends being better than Dokkan. I just think that Legends can genuinely learn from Dokkan Battle, and I think that it could expand itself in possibly being a better game if they play their cards right. So far, I'm not getting any SSRs, bro. Who is this? Oh, Boo. Of course. SSR Majin Boo. Of course, I would get the fatty first. Alright, so my luck was pretty meh, so let me just go on ahead and just activate another multi-summon here. And I encourage you guys to check out my boy Emish. Like, that dude is a beast. Listen, out of all the Dokkan tubers, he has to be the only one that's been pulling some ridiculous units, just like off of like just random ass pulls. So, oh my Christ. Okay, we have Vegito. Yes, this is what I'm talking about, man. Listen, I haven't played Dokkan in a very long time. I kind of gave up on this game, but I wanted to grind it out to see what I can get. I'm a Legends guy now, so it is what it is. Shoutouts to all the Dokkan tubers. You guys are absolute monsters. I don't know how you do this, but are you kidding me? Pilaf in the gang, bro. What's with the freaking, yo, what's with the Sin Shenrons, bro? Oh, all right. We have an SSR Gogeta. I mean, it is what it is. Not the one we were looking for, but hey. All right, so let's see what I can get. I mean, Jesus, they're still giving off, like, R's and SR's. It's crazy. Guldo, I hated Guldo so much just because I used to pull him left and right. Alright, so, jeez, man, this is bad. I'm not getting anything of significance here. I just got, like, the regular Gogeta, but that's not the one. Oh, is that Boo? Yeah, it's Kid Boo, of course. I remember him. Very common unit nowadays. Alright, so, we got two SSRs. I was hoping for something better, but it is what it is. Let me see if I can pull something else here. I went from 950 stones down to 803 right now, so... And I want to know in the comment section below, right? Which unit do you guys prefer? Do you guys prefer the Gogeta unit? Do you guys prefer the Vegito unit? I genuinely want to know. And, you know, in terms of teams, I just have a really standard team. Like, I don't have anything, like, that shit crazy. I'm not gonna get anything for this pull. I could bet my left testicle right now. I'm not gonna get anything for this pull. Do you wanna know why? Do you wanna know why I stopped playing this game? Is because I used to get shit units like this. I used to just get absolutely atrocious ass units. Like, who the hell cares about this guy? I remember he was a part of Bardock's squad, but I mean, who the hell cares, right? We got Videl, we got Tien. It's like the game just kind of screws with me, right? I'm getting an SSR Chi-Chi for absolutely no reason. I don't care if people are gonna say, oh, if you put her with the right unit, she's gonna be good. No, the hell with that, man. I am Lil Zarbon, like, out of all people? Like, come on, dude. Jice, like, this is bad. Who is this? Is that... Okay, God Goku. Wow. Alright, we have one genuinely decent unit among Gogeta and Majin Buu, right? So it is what it is. Let me see. Oh, this is a free summon. Yes. Thank you, Dokkan. Even though Dokkan right now is about to just completely cuck me. Either way, guys, if you guys want to see more Dokkan content, I encourage you guys to drop a comment. More importantly, leave a like down below if you guys want to check out more Dokkan content. I have an official playlist for that. Some of it's old. I think that going forward, I'm just going to do summoning videos. Oh, we have another fusion. Another fusion here. Let's see what I can get. But, I mean, Legends can really learn from this game in terms of adding freaking continuous events that last. And, you know, just giving us more than just one co-op option. Like, for co-op, we're always fighting Beerus, or we're fighting Broly or something, and it's just like, dude, like, you can give us multiple options to, like, you know, fight whoever we want. Is that Dispo? Yes, it is. Dispo. The Lightning Warrior. Alright, maybe I can make a Pride Trooper team with, right? Alright, so this is atrocious. Some of my peers actually were able to just garner some crazy... Oh, what is that? Yes, it is. Welcome, Janemba. Even though I can't pull Janemba on Legends, but I pull him on here. What are the odds? This is what I'm talking about, man. Yamcha, like, just complete dog shit units, bro. I must have pulled like 5 cells. We have Whis. I mean, he's all right, I guess. From what I remember. All right, let me try for another multi, bro. I know I didn't buy some stones, and I know I didn't grind myself to the bone to try to get nothing here. So I want to see how far I can go. But it's a pretty cool thing. I mean. Looking at this game as a whole, for it to be running for 5 years now, it's incredible, right? So the game's only going to be progressing and getting better, you know, as the years go by. Alright, come on. Let me get something good here, please. Can we go God? Can we go God? Let me get a reverse unit. Let me get a Whis reverse. Let me get Shenron or something, bro. Alright, SSR Bardock from the Broly movie. Alright, we have Panchan. Whatever. Is that God Goku? Yes, it is. Alright, so on this video, we got two versions of, God Goku, which I'm not gonna complain about. Alright, so we got, let me see, Chiaotzu. See, this is what I'm talking about, man. And I'm not hating on the game. Three God Gokus, what the hell? This is a God Goku video. This is legit a God Goku video. I appreciate this game a lot. I really, really do. And I respect anyone that plays it because this game is a real, it could be a real headache. So, but for people that play it, I mean, all respect out to you guys. And oh, Beerus, yes, okay. We pulled a couple of good SSRs here. I mean, nothing that probably nobody already has because people already have like crazy amounts of, damn, dude, we have 4 SSRs for this pull. That's pretty solid. That's pretty solid. I'm really genuinely trying to pull this Gogeta, man. If I could pull him, I am going to be the happiest person on earth. Oh, just Piccolo, come on. That's all I'm getting. This is gonna be a shit summon, guarantee you. Unless I end up eating my words here, I don't know, but let's see. Oh, this is gonna be a crap summoning. Damn you. Alright, 19, who cares? Cell, Jesus with the cell. Mercenary Tao, Tao Pai Pai, Nappa, whatever, Sin Shenron again, at least give me Omega, I got like freaking 50 sins, man. Chiaotzu, who's next, Hercule, Jesus, damn, this is bad. We have Buu Tanks, and that's about it. Is that Vegeta? Yes, it is, Blue Vegeta, very common, everyone probably already has him, and probably nobody cares about that unit as of this current point in time right now. You know, with everything that's out, so it is what it is. But also, what I want to know is, what are some of your absolute best teams? Like, for example, do you guys have, like, specific units that you run with? Like, which ones are the best? Which ones are, do you think, like, the best ones to run with and whatnot? Because I know everyone has different opinions. My boy, like I said before, my boy Emish has entire breakdowns on this. He even made a video addressing, you know, the truth on some of his logical flaws on Kalen Caulifla. You know, and just addressing that with LR Gohan and Super Saiyan 4 Goku and whatnot, so that's pretty interesting. Yo, what's up with some of these units, dog? And what's up with all the cells, bro? That's all I'm getting, just sell, 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 sell. Alright, come on. I'm not gonna get anything, I can already feel it. Because, oh, alright, and just Frieza. Aw, come on. Come on, God, why have you forsaken me, bro? Botamo, look at this dude. The president of China. Like, come on, man. Like, I'm not asking for the... Oh! Okay, wait a minute. Okay, I have to look into this unit. I'm not sure which Vegito this is. What is it, like Tech or whatever? Okay, I think that's good. I think that's good. Correct me if I'm wrong, maybe. If it's good, then hey, I'll take it. I mean, that's not what I was looking for on this video, but let's see. But also, like, did you guys end up getting Gogeta first or Vegito? I genuinely want to know. Come on, let me get something. Damn it, what's up, man? I need everybody on this one. Come on! Oh, wait a minute. Oh, another fusion. Oh, yes. Okay, yes. This could be good. This could be real good. Oh, wait a minute. My Biff is stiff. All right, we're gonna go through this slowly because I want to see just how far we're gonna go. Oh, wait, Deborah? Is that Deborah? Oh, come on, dude. You gave me blue Vegito animation just so I can pull Deborah. Like, this gotta be like the biggest runoff troll ever. Come on, man. You got this dude from the Hoodagamma. Come on. This is ridiculous. Kid Buu, alright, I've pulled him dozens of times. It's like, alright, whatever. Wait a minute. Is that... Oh! We got him! Oh my Christ! LR Gogeta! Yo, my Biff is stiff. Catching a brain aneurysm. Yes! Oh, dude, what? Oh, hell yeah. Shit, fuck monkey, man. Hell yeah, dude, what? Shit on a napkin, bro. I got Gogeta. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I am happy. All right, whatever. I'm done. I'm done with the Gogeta banner for now because the next one on the list is Vegito. Holy crap, you guys won't believe what just happened. So my game just ended up crashing and I really thought that I lost Gogeta just now. And if I did, I was literally going to smash my PC and my desktop right now. That was insane. Either way, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys had a great time watching this because I had a great time pulling, finally, Gogeta. So I'm definitely going to try to rainbow him. And I want to thank you all so much for your time. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that sub button, hit that like button, guys. Tune back in for the Vegito banner next, and I'll be seeing you all down in the comment section below. Take it easy, guys. Peace!